That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
The patient is sitting with the elbows flexed and the forearm, wrists and hands in neutral position. The examiner stands behind the patient and grasps underneath the forearms. The examiner then leans the patient's trunk backwards about 15 degrees and lifts the patient's shoulder girdle to end range, holding the position for 3 minutes. The production of symptoms or the disappearance of neurological signs indicates a positive test.